We got a macro problem. What is going to happen to those vendors if we kick them out? We must eke out, they must eke out a living, must try to balance a working budget. The attempt to put them, to locate them to trading zones failed because there were no footprints. People were not following them to Coca-Cola, to places like that. They were not coming to shop there. So they've come back into the city center where the market was. Our best bet has been, can we find ways of coexisting with them until the economy sorts itself out?